So yeah, your purchase one domain. If anybody asking question is called how to transfer domain one account to another account. So when I purchase this domain, I'm clicking for manage. When coming to manage option is called, they show option is called transfer domain another account or another same GoDaddy account. When transfer time, same domain name, nothing charge. Another domain name, they will be sometimes will be charges is applicable. So that is called when you transfer the domain. Same GoDaddy to GoDaddy, 0 rupee charges. GoDaddy to another account, they will be charges will be applicable. So when you transfer the domain time, always remember same domain name, transfer the same account, nothing charges. Because transfer the account will be A to C, it will be charged. A to A, nothing charges. Here I purchase domain will be GoDaddy. I can changing for transfer domain, GoDaddy to GoDaddy, GoDaddy to other account. Just here, loading page here. So coming to here, what is called? Transfer domain in another GoDaddy account. Transfer domain away from GoDaddy. Another GoDaddy means same GoDaddy. Away from GoDaddy means another account. Suppose same account, here will be click. Other account, click for here. Once click for here, they give the credential for login details. The domain will transfer for 1 hour of time. That domain will transfer. GoDaddy will be 0 rupees will be charged. GoDaddy other account, the searches will applicable by the transfer the domain time. The option is called set your domain option. Click for manage. The option called here. Domain to same account. Domain to other account.